My department is a very new one, but it's the largest one in the faculty across the university. It supports all kinds of AI-related projects, like AI for social goods, AI for solving global challenges, as well as supporting all data science and AI-related education.
So we have a four research area that we focus on, machine learning and deep learning. We have a computer vision and language who look at the cognitive task. We have optimization, and then we also have a research group in collective intelligence.
I choose the Department of Data Science and Artificial Intelligence in Monash because we are working on real world projects.
The faculty here has been helping us to implement machine learning and just understanding how artificial intelligence can help improve what we do in a public health perspective.
I hope, I mean, we can have more collaboration with industry to really help them solve the real world problem, to help them digitize their business in an intelligent way.
I would say that the world now is driven by decisions, and we are living in the era of big data. Any learning algorithms or optimization that you can learn from data to make optimal decisions is crucial.
The collaboration with the department has been really useful because it's opened our eyes to what the possibilities are of AI, and they've also been excited about being able to use such a large data set. Having real data for students to use has proved useful for them, but it's really proved invaluable to us.
I can get a lot of industry collaborations, and the support given from the academics and the researchers in the department is immense.
So in terms of what I'm proud of the most, I think it's the people. It's the people here. We emphasize not just producing top quality research, deliver top quality education. We also pay attention to this kind of supportive, collaborative, open, and enjoyable culture and environment.
What I'm proud of most is that I'm, you know, my colleagues around, they are all the world's best researchers in their respective field. I feel incredibly lucky to be surrounded by young talent from undergraduate to PhD students to postdocs. Interacting with them are just, you know, a pleasure. I just feel incredibly proud to be among them.
The thing that gets me most excited about the data and how we use it, and so how we can use the AI methodologies to improve it, is that it makes a real difference in people's lives. And so the data are used ultimately to improve people's lives, and that's what drives, I think, just about any public health researcher.
I'm really proud to be the part of DSAI department in Monash University because this is one of the most prestigious universities in the world, and it consists of a lot of industry collaborations, and we can work in a real world project. So I'm really proud to be a part of data science department.